gap under the door. I like the fresh air. Cobwebs on the ceiling, a hole in the floor, an inch of dust on the stair. Though the yard is overgrown, you can still find the well and that pile of bricks you see over there is where the silo fell. This farm was built by hand and plow in the 1870s. Never a nightmare, but not quite a dream, but something in between. This old barn has held its ground, built in 1910. The old oak beams that make some sound, feeling the northern wind. From the loft, 20 acres or so, look dry and spare. The best of the land was so long ago when a family still lived there. I want to turn this tidal dirt back to wild prairie, a gift to the land and the living things, and a gift to me. I ask these seeds and the coming rain to do what they do and bring back the blue stem 7 feet tall and the black-eyed Susan too. This farm was built by hand and plow in the 1870s. Never a nightmare, but not quite a dream, but something in between. Some time for this land to breathe again, but I'm willing.